It's Eric Garcia, the only change from the side that defeated Girona at the weekend, that has seen red. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen gifted possession to Monaco in Barcelona's final third, and the 24-year-old was forced to commit the foul on the edge of the penalty area, leaving the referee with no choice. Barcelona are aiming to make a strong start to the league phase of their 2024-25 Champions League campaign, but their chances of doing so have taken a major blow.